Crocodiles are the world's largest reptiles, and one of the oldest species on the planet. They vary in size from the dwarf crocodile to the big saltwater crocodile. They mainly live in Africa, Australia, and Asia. They live in swamps or in riverbanks, and they are found in tropical and subtropical regions. Crocodiles are carnivorous. Crocodiles are also ambush hunters. They wait for an animal to come close, and then they rush to attack. For small prey, they will eat it with their powerful jaws. For larger animals, the crocodile will drag it under the water and drown it before eating it. Almost no animal can eat a crocodile. Some snakes and large predators can eat a small crocodile, but it is very rare. Their dark green color enables them to blend in with swampy waters. They have long jaws and skin so thick, it's like a protective armor. Their design and anatomy make the crocodile perfectly suited for hunting and swimming. Some scientists believe that the crocodile, in its present form, has not changed for the last 100 years. Crocodiles will lay up to 50 eggs inside a nest. Young crocodiles are born with a horn on their snout, which helps them break out of their egg. They squawk to get their mother to notice them, but more than half of them will die from being eaten. Young crocodiles eat small animals, like fish, frogs, until they are big enough to eat large animals. Crocodiles eat meat or pretty much anything that will get close enough to the water. The adult usually eats snakes, buffalo, cattle, and also humans. Juvenile crocodiles eat insects, shellfish, and regular fish. Crocodiles appeared about 200 million years ago and outlasted the dinosaurs by 65 million years. Holding hands in the movie show when all the lights. Ouch! I bet that hurt. But I like it.